box over here. There's a good one. He's got a good mainframe on him. It looks like it's minimum 25 wide. We're going to go over there. We advise a plan to come in, drop down in on him, and try to shoot him from above. He's feeding uphill. If he's good enough and we get there, we're going to crank one out on him. If not, hopefully another buck's arrived that's a shooter buck, so he looks good.